Stakes, an elimination division for two-year-old trotting colts in the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes. Number one is Lil Red Vet, owned by Ken Rutherford of Pawpaw, Michigan, trained and driven by his daughter, Kathy. Two is Mystical Victor, owned by Mystical Marker Farms of Chicago Heights, Illinois, by Jack and Peggy Hood of Valparaiso, Indiana, trained by Dirk Simpson. Andy Miller drives the unbeaten performer. Number three, Bambi's Pick, owned by Jim and Bambi Fox of Paducah, Kentucky, trained by Jim Fox, Connell Willis in the bike. Number four is Hockhauser, owned by Dick Baylog of St. Charles. John Bootenshain is the trainer, and Tony Morgan is the driver. Number five is Right on Swiss, owned by Fred Giles of Barlow, Kentucky, trained and driven by David Damron. Six, Never Foolin', owned by Rick and Amanda Michelle Huffman of Sigourney, Iowa, trained and driven by Rick Huffman. Seven, Let's Get Ready to Trot, owned by Dale Adams of Paris, John David Finn of Newton, and Brenda Watson of Fairfield, trained and driven by J.D. Finn. Number eight, Major Digby, owned by Dan and Joanne Shetler of Cicero, trained and driven by Dan Shetler. And number nine, Shorty A. Draw, owned and trained by Charles Adam of Springfield. Eric Ledford is in the bike. Post time is coming up in 4 minutes. They're at the post, and the gate is rolling for race six. Mystical Victor, number two, the favorite here for trainer Dirk Simpson, who, of course, bases his stable right here at the State Fairgrounds. Here they come. They're off and trotting. Let's Get Ready to Trot goes out for the lead. Right on Swiss gets away second. Mystical Victor trots out third, followed by Never Foolin, who goes fourth, heading on to the first turn. Let's Get Ready to Trot leads it by a length and a half to Mystical Victor around the turn. Never Foolin moves up third, but he is still parked on the outside of Right on Swiss, who is in the fourth position. Hockhauser settles in fifth in front of Lil Red Vet. Major Digby on the outside, and then Bambi's Pick, who is next to last past the quarter mile mark, and Shorty A. Draw is trailing. 29-2 for the first quarter. Let's Get Ready to Trot leads it by a length on the back stretch. Here comes Mystical Victor, making his move right now for driver Andy Miller in the orange, white, and black colors. So Mystical Victor is up to get the lead from Let's Get Ready to Trot as Never Foolin is toward the inside, racing in the third position. Right on Swiss is next. Hockhauser takes to the outside from the fifth position, four lengths off the lead. Major Digby behind him, and then Lil Red Vet, Shorty A. Draw, and Bambi's Pick, who is last. The half in a minute, 2/5. Mystical Victor leads it by a length. The Let's Get Ready to Trot. Hockhauser is moving up on the outside from third. Major Digby picks up cover behind him, moving to the outside of Never Foolin, who suddenly is trotting fifth for Rick Huffman against the rail. Right on Swiss, Shorty A. Draw, Bambi's Pick on the outside. Lil Red Vet is suddenly last, 10 lengths off the lead. Mystical Victor leads them. Hockhauser trying to draw alongside off three quarters in 1:32 and 3. Major Digby has been out a long way. He's still parked in third and starting to go three wide. Let's Get Ready to Trot is buried fourth toward the inside. Mystical Victor leads them by a length and a half. Let's Get Ready to Trot needs room. Hockhauser, then Major Digby in the center of the track. Here's Hockhauser coming after Mystical Victor. Major Digby is coming. Let's Get Ready to Trot astride. Major Digby, maybe that's a photo finish. It's either Major Digby or Mystical Victor. And then Major Digby got rough gated right at the wire in a wild finish, and it is a photo finish for the win. Hold all tickets. Result official, 8-2-4 official. The 8-2 exact to $29 even. Here is the entire official order of finish from the sixth race. From the top, Lil Red Vet was 6, Mystical Victor 2, Bambi's Pick was 8, Hockhauser 3, Right on Swiss 7, Never Foolin was 4, Let's Get Ready to Trot was 5, Major Digby was the winner, and Shorty A. Draw was 9.